5. Pollard will work at a finance firm in New York.
A man from Florida who landed a mini helicopter, a gyrocopter, on the U.S. Capitol lawn pleaded guilty in federal court today. Douglas Hughes admitted to operating the one-man craft without a license. Last April, he buzzed through restricted airspace, saying he wanted to draw attention to big money in politics. Hughes could get up to 10 months in prison.